I've been in the panic of words. Imagine saves the blind.